The research is important to me because climate change is frankly terrifying. In Australia, we're still so reliant on fossil fuels and the climate disasters are just increasing in intensity. I see myself, you know, in a number of years as an older woman, I don't want to have to tell my kids that I knew how bad this was and that I did nothing. You know, I want to be part of the solution. In my research, I'm looking at the role of innovation in councils that have net zero targets, and I'm really hoping that my research will determine sort of where councils are at in their innovation journey and what they can do to fight climate change. I chose to study at Monash because it's the biggest university in Australia, which means they have a lot of resources, a lot of expertise, and I really liked the way that they have a focus on interdisciplinarity. And by that, I mean that I get to work with a whole bunch of different faculties in my research, not just arts. And I think that's really important when we're tackling the big issues. There's also a wide range of researchers here working on so many different things. So if, for example, you want to use a particular methodology in your research that's maybe a bit niche, there's going to be someone here at Monash that's using it that you can approach and talk to. Everyone here is very friendly and approachable. My project is actually part of a bigger university project called the Monash Net Zero Precinct Initiative. And that basically means that Monash campus and the surrounding industry have a plan to decarbonise by 2030. And my project is part of that, along with a bunch of other PhD students. What makes Monash research stand out from the crowd is that it's at the forefront of the thinking. They're willing to try new things and they're working at the intersection between different disciplines. I do see it as a stepping stone to something bigger. I think that senior sustainability positions are only increasing. At the end of this degree, there's going to be more jobs than there are now, and I'm going to be entering the job market with a level of expertise that not many people have. So I'm actually really excited for where this is going to take me.